I could live without sex. I couldn't live without blood.
How's it feel, Mom? It's not what you had in mind, is it?
No.
Is this as far back as you can remember that you were sort of intrigued with vampires?
Yeah, I drink blood.
Just and when I go to his house, everything's completely dark. I mean, I have.
What's in the locked room? Where he is now, in his situation. Directly from the body?
Yeah, from his arm.